Who the hell is that guy? Can I help you? Listen, I'm looking for a gym leader, okay?
Yes, I am a gym leader of this town. You are...
Oh, thank God. Listen, I've been looking around for you everywhere. Your employees suck, okay?
Right, you want to challenge the gym...
Like, seriously, he told me go to the trainer school to find you, and, like, you weren't even fucking there. I think he just wanted to get out of work, honestly.
In that case, what was the first Pokemon you chose?
None of your fucking business.
Snivy, I see. It's weak against fire-type Pokemon.
Okay, yeah, that's great, but it's also none of your goddamn business.
I think you need to prepare to face that type.
I think you need to shut up.
I'll be waiting for you inside.
Great. Great. So some tool just stands in front of the goddamn gym and is like,
oh, but help me cheat.
Tell me what your, like, one and only Pokemon is, right? What's the only Pokemon that you fucking, you know, that exists on your team? Oh, hey, you! It's that useless motherfucker.
Hello, I'm Clyde. I'm the guide for travelers.
Trainers challenging a Pokemon gym. We appreciate your challenging the gym. Take this to commemorate the occasion. Cool. Cool. So, can I have a real drink now? I need something like carbonated. Something that's like, you know, something with like 90% sugar. I just want to drink like a bag of sugar. That's what I'm basically saying. Okay. Also, you've completely ruined the running joke of this whole goddamn Daglock franchise. How I never fucking talk to you. Ever. I never talk to these guys. And now they're just fucking coming up to me and it's like, hey, here, have a drink, kid.
Welcome. We are very proud of our menu, which we adjust to each to suit each trainer.
Okay, so what's the deal with this? Fire. So I step on the fire, right? That makes sense. What? I don't get it. What's the joke? What's the joke? Okay, clearly I step on the grass thing, right? There's some kind of trick to this gym. Let me step on the fire one again. Ah, fuck you. Ah, well, this isn't gonna work either. Clearly, there's like a door sequence or stuff. All that. I did it. I figured it out, guys. Guys, I figured it out. No, go away. No, I'm trying to work out puzzles, dipshit.
Welcome to Striden Gym. Care for a taste of battle?
I'll serve up the first course.
The course is you. I'm gonna eat you. I'm a cannibal. Oh, that's fucked up. Maxwell, how did you get a job here? Well, being a cannibal, you know, you have to learn how to cook. Aren't you a waiter? I didn't say I was good at it! So this is already a problem, because the fucking gym trainer, the fucking, like, you know, chump on the payroll, is already ever so slightly stronger than my whole team. Like, we've only just hit double digits, and already this dude is, like, double digit plus one. That's kind of scary. That's kind of spooky. Video game, I'd appreciate it. Video game, if, you know, you didn't do that. There we go. Get out of here. Sure, looking forward to fighting, you know, the exact same three fucking species of Pokemon. Over. And over. And over again. In this, you know, tutorial segments of the video game. By the way, give me the fucking gimmick. Give me the fucking gimmick, buddy.
One basic element of Pokemon battles is the relationship between types. If you choose Pokemon with effective types and effective moves, victory is just a step away. In this gym, you proceed by stepping on the switch with a type that is effective against the Pokemon shown on the curtain.
Okay! We know! Pokemon! For fuck's sake! We know! The entire fucking series, the entire Pokemon series is based on hit them with super effective hits, not very effective hits, okay? Figure out that fucking fire doesn't like water, all that shit, you know? There's tutorials and then beat you over the goddamn motherfucking head with it. Make a whole gym that's just purely 100% listen. You are going to understand this fucking, you know, type mechanic that we invented 10 years ago. Like, we get it. We get it. You don't even have to have played a Pokemon game to understand how fucking... So this is, you know, this is egregious. This is just shove it down your goddamn fucking throat. This is, you know, the tutorial coming after you at night, going, you better fucking understand type combinations. You better goddamn understand type combinations, or, like, you know, get the fuck out of my face. It's not hard, Pokemon. It's not exactly hard to figure out how, you know, types work.
The specialty of Striden Gym, the full cost trainer deluxe. I'm your second course.
I mean, if you wanna. I mean, like, you know, I'm just putting that out there. I'm fucking, you know, 10. So, you know, I'm not up for that. Because I am 10. But you are a snack. Okay, this isn't working. Straight up, this isn't working. Okay, that's a bit more like it, Pokemon. Get out of here. Just keep hitting them. Just keep hitting them with your spit. They tell you Water Gun is, you know, shooting a jet of water. No, it's not. It's spitting. I am dousing your small rat in spit. If you're lucky, if you are fortunate, lady, it is spit that I'm spitting at you. Oh, you think Ember's much better? No, it's just that that Pokemon happens to be able to, you know, spit fire. But it's still spit. By the way, no, Moody Blues. I mean, yeah, I could just use a potion. You're right, guy in the comments. I could totally just use a potion. But I'd rather let Moody Blues, you know, get this little increment of experience points. Just a tiny bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit of... No! No, don't do that. Cut that out. That's like the most annoying game. That is straight up the most annoying fucking move in the entire goddamn franchise. There is no attack... Sweet. There is no attack more annoying than Sand Attack. Straight up, it's the worst. The worst. You know, giving Purloin assists this early in the game, it's kind of junk. Considering, like, Purloin gets, you know, an entire pool of exactly three fucking Pokemon. Three Pokemon that it can steal moves from. And they're all variations of fucking, you know what? Growl. Tackle. Scratch. That's it. That's all you get, Purloin. That's all you get. Okay, what are grass types weak to? Clearly, grass types hate other grass types. No, it's not. Okay, clearly, water. Oh, goddamn, they hate water. Like, you know, if they were like, oh, if I had to choose between, like, you know, drinking water and dying, I'd fucking pick, you know, dying. Screw that noise. Of course it's fire. Of course it's fire. Again, just beat us over the head. Just beat us over the goddamn head with this tutorial. Okay, there's the gym leader. I didn't take that much damage, but I am gonna go ahead and run, you know, back to the Pokemon Center anyway. So, like, give me 2 seconds. And we're back. I blitzed all my money. I blitzed all my money on junk, mostly. But you know what? This early in the game, we don't need money that bad. I'm sure it won't be a problem. Okay, so what's your gimmick?
Welcome to the Striden City Pokemon Gym.
Who the fuck is that guy? Who the fuck is that guy? Did that guy come out of your ass? Like, how is it? How is he? There's not enough room behind you. Where did that guy come from? That's crazy. Oh my god, there's two of them! Jesus Christ! Oh my god, is this like a mitosis thing? Are you just like splitting off horribly and creating like more gym? Oh fuck, do I have to fight all you guys at the same time? That's a little bit much. That's a little bit much. Also, get a load of the fucking emo over there. That shit's crazy. And my name is Chillan. I don't know, I'm not 100% sure that's a real name. I like grass type Pokemon. Oh, no shit, I never guessed. I would not have fucking guessed. You see, as for why there's, you know, three of us, you know, while we're here, well, we don't want anyone to beat our gym, so we decided all three of us would gang up on everyone. We need to be, like, the best gym, and the only way to be the best gym is to make sure no one beats us ever. Like, we're gonna run this Pokemon League into the ground by cheating.
Oh, enough, listen up. The three of us will decide whom you'll battle. It'll be based on the type of the first Pokemon you choose.
Oh, so you are cheating. Like, you're admitting. You're cheating. You're fucking cheating. You fucking sent your agent. You sent the wimpiest of the three of you out to the front to be like, hey, can you, like, you know, tell us what your loadout is. Oh, I don't know. I don't know, he's got the dogs, guys. I think we got to have to have a tactical nuke. It's always a tactical nuke with you, buddy.
That is indeed the case. And the partner you first chose was grass type.
No, it wasn't! No, I got this fucking monkey. Yeah.
Ta-da! The fire tap scorcher chili!
That's me.
Who? We'll be your opponent!
No, this dude here. This dude clearly said he was the gym leader. I'm not here to fight some chump. I'm here to fight this tool.
I always seem to lose the timing of the dance.
Oh my god, that was a dance? That was a fucking dance? That was pathetic. I gotta be real, buddy. That That was a dance. How exceedingly lucky for you that you did not have to fail. Oh! Oh, is that a bet? Oh, no, I want to No, you want to fucking go? You want to fucking go? Let's go. Let's go. We're fighting. We're fighting. Dipshit, we're fighting. We're fighting. Fine, I'll fight. I'll fight this lame kid. I will fight this lame kid. Yow! Chill out, buddy. Time to play with fire! That is a terrible moral to give a 10-year-old. I'm the strongest of us brothers! Oh, that's bullshit. You're telling me, like, I had to fight the strongest one? You guys cheated by having, like, you know, the wimp go out the front and, you know, get tactical information on me. And then you make me fight the strongest one? Bastards. Straight up, you guys are bastards. You guys suck. Man, fuck you guys. And look at that, his whole gimmick, he says he's a fire type gym leader, and he still has this fucking thing. And he still fights me with a fucking small dog. Man, this first route real has, like, you know, a real dog problem. Someone needs to call the pound. I mean, no, pounds are unethical as fuck. But, you know. Just putting that out there. Ooh, that's a lot of damage already. I don't know about this one, guys. I don't know. But I gotta give it a shot, right? We need to make the attempt. Oh, he's gonna fucking heal now, isn't he? I mean, I'm gonna heal first, because I got all the- Oh, shit, I got fresh water, too. That's like 50 points right there, isn't it? But let's heal up. You know, let's look after ourselves, look after our health. Watch him fucking heal up. Damn, there it is. So we're gonna keep doing- Oh, that's so much! Oh, that's so much, and I'm fighting with a stupid fucking, you know, ugly-ass monkey. Come on, man. No, stop doing that! No, that's like straight up the worst thing you could be doing. Like right now. I'm not sure I want Moody Blues to keep fighting this thing, but I think it's a little bit late. I don't think there's any, you know, getting out of this. Because anyone I swap up to now is going to be worse. Whoa. and I can't, because he raised his own stats, not, you know, lowering my stats. So I can't actually swap out of this. I need to commit to the bit. This is a bit, and I go, oh, fuck me. Okay, listen, Moody Blues, you have to. Like, straight up, you have to attack him because I can't keep healing. Because it's just gonna go forever. You need to just drop the water gun. Just fucking drop a water gun on him. There we go. All according to plan. I meant for this to happen. Okay, Pantsir, I don't know what the hell that thing is. Maybe it's also an ugly monkey. Okay. If I swap up to Lost Boy, I can take a moment to heal Moody Blues and then swap him in at a later point. Ah! God damn it! Fucking that nerd in the trainer school. Charon was his name, whatever. He gave me a bunch of items. And I forgot to put the fucking items on my Pokemon. Fucking whoops. Alright, well, Lost Boy, I want you to get in there and I want you to buy, like, some time. Actually, buying some time might have been a terrible idea because, like... What if he starts raising his own stats? I may have made a bad decision. Okay, whatever. It'll be fine. Watch it be fine. Oh, level 14! Ah, oh, fuck. Also, how come you get a way cooler looking monkey than my thing? He's got a little swirl on his head. And meanwhile, I've got, like, broccoli. I'm not even a grass type, and I've got fucking broccoli on my face for some reason. Is there anything useful that you can do, Lost Boy, right now? Because, like... There's no point using Leer, because I'm going to drop my, you know, water type. Ah, shit. He totally has work up. Ah, that's the one attack I didn't want you to have, man. Ah, shit. Nah, swap in immediately. Do not give him an opportunity. I mean, like, he's already got his opportunity, but do not give him an opportunity to get any stronger. Also, what the hell is this? He's on his last Pokemon, and he seems to have... The music seems to have... changed, like it's dynamically gone. Oh, this is the last Pokemon. Time to change up the music. Is that a really good idea? That sounds like that's a really sick ass idea. What a shame it's against, like, you know, gym leader numero uno. One more, we got there. I knew we'd be fine. I knew we didn't have to do a training session. I knew we could hack this. I knew I was gonna, like, you know, prove that I was clearly the best in this entire town. See? It's fine. Oh, God damn you! God damn you. Sure, Did I get the ugliest of the monkeys? Sure. Imagine if there was some kind of third monkey. But that'd be ridiculous. That'd be insane. Like, so we got two ugly monkeys already and you're trying to tell me that there's some sort of theoretical third monkey? That sounds just a little bit ridiculous to me. You got me! I am burned out. Did you practice one in the mirror? Did you practice your fire puns in the mirror because you knew your whole thing was being a fire type? Is that the gimmick? Whoa! You're on fire! Yeah, we've heard all of this before. You're not even the first fire type gym leader I've ever fought. I've heard all of these. Trust me. Whatever fire type fucking pun you've got, I've heard them all before. Well, it's the Pokemon League's rule. Take this gym badge. So I get like two more gym badges if I fight the other two, right? That sounds logical. That's if I fight the other two, then like, you know, I can speed run. I can speed run to the end of the game. That sounds like a smart idea. I'm gonna speed run to the end of the goddamn game. Badges are proof of a trainer's abilities. If you have one badge, Pokemon, including traded Pokemon up to level 20, will obey you without quit crazy. We also want you to have this. Sure, it's free. It's free. TM83 that contains Workup. If he goes Workup, the Pokemon's attack and special attack go up. By the way, TMs can be used as many times as you want. You guys are confused. You guys are confused. That's only for HMs. Here, let me show you. Let me show you how it actually works, okay? I pick up my TM and I'm like, oh, who here would I like to be able to increase their, you know, physical attack and special attack at the same time? And I'd be like, probably Moody Blues, because he has both physical and special attacks at this exact point, right? Therefore, I would love it if instead of, you know, Leer, for example, you learned Workup. I think that'd be a good idea. And then the TM automatically breaks. Because it's like a one-use thing. It's like a balance thing. Because I'm like, otherwise, you know, everyone on your entire team could have Giga Drag. Oh! That's the whole fucking gimmick. When suddenly the Pokemon devs went, isn't it kind of stupid? Isn't it kind of stupid the TMs break after precisely one use? Wouldn't it be way cooler if you could just, like, you know, have X amount of TM moves and, like, you could just teach all your Pokemon whatever you want? No, I'm doing a bit, lady. I'm doing a bit. Hey there, I'm Fennel. I don't care. Professor Juniper asked me to give you some. Yeah, see you later. Please follow me. No, is it money, though? I mean, is it money? Because, like, I will take money. My whole thing is, like, you know, getting paid. You're going to meet all the Pokemon in the Unova region, am I right? No. Oh, the stairs are right here. Yeah, no. Oh, hey, kid. Hey, kid. Hey, dipshit. I'm going up the stairs. You were like, no, you can't go up the stairs. Eat it, kid. Blow me, kid. I'm going up the stairs. My room is upstairs here. Come on. Go upstairs. I have no control over this. You know, I'm just... What the hell is this shit? So, like I said, I'm Fennel, and as you can see, I'm a scientist. In fact, the subject I'm researching is trainers. I mean, they're just people. Like, look, go downstairs. There's some people in your house. Just putting that out there. Professor Juniper is my friend from college. College exists in this world. I just thought, like, you know, kids were booted out at 10, and they got all their education out on the streets, out on the routes. She asked me to help you guys. Crazy. So, I'll give you something to help you. This is a hidden sheet. Oh, thank God. You know, I kind of, you know, needed this for plot progression. It was kind of be like, you know, a really awkward situation if I didn't know where to find the fucking plot progression device. There are some moves that a Pokemon can use even when it's not fighting. With this hidden machine, you can teach your Pokemon a move called Cut. It can cut down a small tree. Great. Perfect. And you can use the hidden machine as many times as you want, like a TM. No, you're confused, lady. Isn't that great? But it's difficult to make a Pokemon forget a hidden move once it learns it. Actually, now that you mention it, we've just gone ahead, dropped the bombshell, just decided, you know what? Fuck it. TMs, infinity use. Forever. Never stop. Which is a really, actually, quite good idea. What an excellent idea. So why are we sticking with the whole, but you can't get rid of HMs? Like, fucking why? I mean, yeah, it's a game balance thing. It's a fucking, oh, this is to make sure that, you know, you don't accidentally, you know, get rid of your only Pokemon that can learn Surf or some shit, but whatever. Seems a little archaic. And I'd like to ask a favor, too. Yeah, good luck with that. There is a place called the Dream Yard on the outskirts of Striton City. Yeah, I've been to that place. It sucked. It was lame. There was nothing cool about it. It was just like a fucking factory or some shit. I'd like some of the dream mist that the Pokemon there called Muna gives off. So you're saying I can catch me a Muna, because I'm definitely down for whatever the hell that thing is. With that, I'll be able to use GameSync to collect save files of various trainers. That sounds made up. I feel like, you know, if a human being, if a scientist dropped that sentence on me in the real world, that would be where I would immediately go, you know we're living in a simulation, right? Like, you saying that is a fucking glitch in the Matrix. Are you a trainer? No. Do you use the PC at Pokemon Centers? No. I am that word. I maintain the box system. Do you know about the battle box? No. Let me give you a quick how-to. If there's a Pokemon you often use in your battles, you can register it in the battle box. That's purely like an online thing and like online in this, literally. It's fucking online, no longer exists in this game. It has ceased to exist. Who the hell is Amanamanita? Anime. Who the hell is Anime's PC? Where's my someone's PC? I kind of need someone's PC more than I need this shit. Do I have any items? Oh, just the fucking mailbox. At this exact juncture, at the exact moment where it's like, you know what? You can just fit infinity items in your bag. Oh, that might have been a Gen 4 thing, actually. But you know what? Your personal PC that you spent all of those years, you know, coding, you know, you were like 6 at the time and you learned how to code, so you could have your own PC. And it's just completely useless. I don't even think they fucking bother with it in the next gen. They just go, this PC, this thing we invented, literally has no use. We have literally no use for this thing. Okay, what did she say? The Dream Yard? Something about free Pokemon there? I do like free Pokemon. Let's go get free Pokemon.
Roll, roll, fight the power, crush the untouchable, break the unbreakable. Roll, roll, fight the power, what you gonna do?